Tyson is back. Same old story. Broken record. Why are you even here? Why do we have you come on?
You know what? Like we talked about earlier this morning, this is just a cardboard figure of me. Mm-hmm. That's all it is. I am outside enjoying this heat. That's what it comes down to. It is hot yet again. And what it comes down to is the fact that we might get a break from this, guys, by tomorrow. That's the good news. But really, the big weather story ties into the fact that it's still hot and humid, but our rain chances do increase a little bit overnight tonight, and especially as we go towards Thursday. Really, putting all joking aside, we have to just remind folks, you know what, stay cool today, stay hydrated, wear light clothing if you're outdoors, and better yet, if you can, just stay inside. Now, as of right now, it looks like this, pretty quiet across eastern Nebraska, western Iowa. Now, earlier today, we saw a few showers up across the panhandle of Nebraska into north central Nebraska. That's all going northward away from us. Again, really, our chances for showers and thunderstorms don't increase until, let's say, overnight tonight, but especially as we go towards Thursday. Strong thunderstorms right now up around Bismarck, up towards the northern Dakotas. Otherwise, pretty quiet across the central plains because high pressure is locked in. That's just creating excessive heat across little areas like Nebraska into Iowa, stretching towards the Great Lakes, and all the way out towards New York City and D.C., where current heat watches are in place. Now, for us, we do have an excessive heat warning for all of our viewing counties until later this evening, until 7 p.m. There's that heat warning right there, that big shade of pink showing up. And it's already 84 degrees here in the Omaha Metro. A pair of sevens, that's our favorite number down towards Plattsmouth. However, not at this time in the morning. 77, not bad on a summer day, but a little bit on the mild side to start things off. Now, here's some good with the forecast. Look at these dew point temperatures. That's not bad from Fremont over towards Columbus. Lower 60s there, mid-60s in Omaha for the dew point. Remember, the past several mornings, our dew points have been basically in the lower 70s. Now, one thing that can happen is you dry out the air during the afternoon, and sometimes that can actually allow for a higher actual air temperature, and I think that'll be the case for today. 84 degrees. That's the picture right now at Omaha's Epley Airfield. South winds, 8 miles per hour. Winds generally out of the south today at about 10 to 20 miles per hour. Pressure is currently falling. And our storm predictor keeps sunshine going all day long as we continue throughout the noon hour. Whether it's our eastern or western Iowa counties, things are pretty quiet as we go through the noon hour, but hot. Lower 90s. Through noon, as we start to pick up from, let's say, noon through about 5 o'clock, a few clouds out towards the west, but that's really about it. A lot of sunshine, a lot of heat, not quite as humid, but otherwise, as we go from 5 towards about 10 p.m., few clouds increase, but no showers yet. Looks like we could see those develop overnight with upper 80s, still very, very warm as we get closer to 10 p.m. Let's go ahead and start things off at about 11 p.m. this evening. Watch how showers try to fill in through the overnight period and accumulate to maybe around 38 hundredths of an inch down towards Plattsmouth late tomorrow afternoon, but you can see some of these higher rainfall amounts ranging from the metro down towards Fall City by very early Friday morning. Let's take a look at your forecast. It looks like this. 94 tomorrow, otherwise 93 on Friday. Keep in mind that chance for showers pretty good for tomorrow. Otherwise, up and down temperatures ranging in the lower 90s throughout the 7-day period.